Two of my victims were already drunk, but I still didn't like to take chances. Did you know you can make chloroform with various items you can find in most people's kitchens? I learned that on an episode of Law and Order. First thing you need is some bleach.